You should check it out. I've been practicing magic.
Oh, the dark arts?
No, just like the, you know, the light stuff, the easy stuff.
Oh,
so
okay.
Here I have an ordinary scarf, mm-hmm. like you would find at your house. And yep. what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna wrap it around my neck,
okay.
and then I'm gonna pull the scarf through my neck. It's gonna be really cool. I'm just
okay.
gonna break.
Are you ready to have your mind blown?
I love this guy. Do a trick.
Misha.
Yes.
Is this your card?
Yes, I had a card, I think.
Mind
I had a
blown.
Card.
You didn't have a card.
I got a card.
Oh, Jesse, don't be so thirsty. Here, have
I'm
a cup of.
Not thirsty.
Mind blown!
Okay, I can see the tape. You've taped
it's
it.
It's floating!
It's taped
to his. Oh, wow!
Okay, guys, this is magic, okay? I've got an ordinary scarf. I'm gonna pull it through my neck. It's gonna be super cool. It's gonna blow your minds, like, for real.
Okay.
You ready? Okay, so ordinary scarf, ordinary neck.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna pull it.
Be sure!
Look at that. Mind not blown.
I mean, that's pretty good. It just needs more like pizzazz, like more coolness. You know what I mean?
I made Jesse disappear. Mind blown.
Oh, yeah. Man.
Okay. You didn't, because I'm still here.
And I brought him back. Reappear, mind blown.
Jesse.
You're welcome.
Why is this guy so cool? All these
I think Carlos loves magic. He should totally be here to see this.
Oh my God. Are you serious right now?
I love this guy. It's just so cool.